Well, hello, and welcome back. It's me, Garrett, and yes, it has happened. We're back into Dead Space, but this time with Dead Space 2. Aren't you excited? I know I'm not. Oh God, why? Excuse me, mouse cursor, if you could just get the hell out of the way. Let's just double check our settings before we go back into this wonderful, wonderful experience. Everything's maxed out. Subtitles are on. Looks good. Visuals. 1080 60 FPS. VSync is off. I'm running at about 512 frames per second right now. Full screen. Graphic quality. Everything is pretty much maxed. Only like blur and motion blur turned off because that shit bothers me. It gives me some motion sickness. Notifications, I will keep those on. So visuals are alright. Controls don't really give a shit because I'm playing on a controller. Very, very lovely, pretty goddamn menu screen. Jesus Christ, I think I had a stroke there. Ah, screw it. Let's see what we forgot of the events on the Ishimura. Let's go down memory lane, shall we?
By the 25th century, Earth's resources were ravaged, consumed, exhausted.
Now you are throwing a lot of adjectives into that.
Desperate in the verge of extinction, we cast out into the void of space and discovered rich new worlds waiting to be cracked open.
The dead void of space. Because it's dead space.
All of Earth became devoted
space
to this
is dead.
Effort. The planet crackers were built. The USG Ishimura, the first and most famous.
Ishimura is the first one?
Planet cracking became routine. Its spoils kept us alive. Eventually, greedy eyes fell upon Aegis 7. Restricted for centuries for reasons unknown, greed and corruption saw to the demise of caution.
What made Aegis 7 so fancy that it had to be, quarantined?
Buried beneath the surface, an artifact.
The artifact.
Red marker.
Hey, long scenes lost. From Dead Space long Extraction. Forgotten.
The religion I once called my own had found its holy grail, the key to human immortality.
Oh, Altman. That's who's talking, I guess.
Or so we thought. It did not bring salvation.
Witness the conviction of a true believer.
I remember that crazy son of a bitch.
It brought doom. Marker bred insanity, murder, and chaos.
Wow, this is a compilation of low-res mishmash from Dead Space cinematics and, well, scenes and scenarios and Dead Space Extraction, which was originally a Wii game, if I'm not mistaken.
The scourge released upon Aegis 7 came with them.
And then things went bad.
The Ishimura went dark. The corporation dispatched a small repair crew to check on its investment.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
Among the crew was an engineer, Isaac Clark.
The sexiest engineer you ever did see.
He had something special aboard the Ishimura.
I wish I could talk to you.
Oh, that's how that ending cinematic should have went. Ah, instead of it being completely out of sync. Thanks, PC version. You look wonderful, but you do have issues. Oh, Hammond, I remember you. You were pretty cool.
It was not alien. It was man-made. And it could be used to stop the outbreak. Isaac also found Nicole.
Thank you, Isaac.
Hey, Nikki!
I always believed.
Dead by her own hand, she was an apparition of the marker.
What?
Isaac engineered
his escape. Oh, yeah.
Everything else was destroyed.
Oh man. Wow, that would have been super cool to watch the first time. Huh. Wow, it's kind of good that I went for this recap because, geez, there were some scenes there that,
3 years later,
didn't get a chance to enjoy.
He wakes in a hospital on Titan Station, an Earth-Gov metropolis on Saturn's largest moon.
3 years, eh? Hmm.
Isaac has survived, but his mind is no longer safe.
Hey, spoilers! Spoilers here! giant black spoiler warning banner all over. Scrolling marquee of spoilers.
Changes all.
Alton be praised. Well, that was Dead Space 2 for you. I hope you enjoyed, and no, fuck, I guess we gotta get into the real game now, shall we? Yes, new game. Normal. Isn't that special? Instead of saying, you know, medium, which confused the hell out of me before, normal is the terminology I'm used to when playing a game, not on, like, hard or pussy. What we got going on here? Some info. Another wonderful experience from the geniuses at Electronic Arts. No. They've been known to do good things from time to time. Hey, lady.
Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac.
Nicole?
Oh, God. I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference.
No,
I'll call you
back
later.
It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimer is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Wow, even the future Skype sucks.
You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. If it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
I'll just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what, we must be getting out of range there, Isaac.
Isaac!
Calm down, buddy. You don't need
You're
to yell.
You're drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark.
That's what the little model
I
ship of the
you
Ishimura
telling me
there.
About your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
We've been over this for 3 years,
Nicole,
buddy. You
this.
Know her name.
I really wanted to see you again.
Hey, you got the
Just
needle
once.
Again, eh, baby? Shooting up them roids? Getting all swole?
I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker-class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura.
God,
yes.
If we gotta grind this shit all damn day.
I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right?
Oh, I wanted to go see my girlfriend. Also, it paid pretty damn good to go out to Aegis 7.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker?
Goddamn right. I dragged that thing across that whole damn planet.
You didn't want to see.
And it still is.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac? Isaac, can you hear me, Isaac?
Now remember, children, if you eat AA batteries, you will not be able to shoot light out of your eyes and your mouth.
Isaac.
Just a little PSA for you
Isaac,
there.
Can you hear me?
Are you Hammond? Are you my new Hammond? Damn. Hey, new Hammond! Oh, man. We're going to be the best of friends, new Hammond. We're going to go on all sorts of adventures together, and we're going to have so much fun. Apparently on a hot commodity, which means that we're besties already, right, new Hammond? Oh, man.
Where am I? I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay?
I will Listen, trust you, New Hammond, no matter what. Oh, New Hammond, you're just as broken as old Hammond. Oh, God. No, old Hammond didn't have that. Or that. And he still had a face. Well, it was nice meeting you, New Hammond. You have a good day now. Goodbye. I guess it's GTFO time now. Well, I'll be going this way. Well, you're having a bad time. Oh, you cheap shutting prick. Come on now. I'm running as fast as I possibly can. It's not nearly as bad as the first time in Dead Space where I didn't realize which one was goddamn... Oh, don't want to go that way. Nope, gotta go this way. The run button. I figured it out this time, though. And here we go. Ooh, you're a big fucker, aren't you? A lot of meat on your bones, but it's okay. Just gonna make it towards that... Oh, God. Tackled at the 5-yard line. Mashing A to be able to make his way free. And that's what you get, ass. Yeah, that was some lovely, lovely vignetting that we had going on there. Oh, Jesus. That scared the hell out of me. Well, the twitchy physics is somewhat back. Wow. Fucking did not waste any time saving there. Ooh, jeez.
Whoa,
what's with the shooting at me? I didn't do anything. This isn't my fault. Don't blame me. Whoa. And that is what you get for taking pot shots at a man in a fucking straitjacket that did not do anything to deserve it. Okay, then. What do we got here? Well, that just makes it seem a little too fancy. I imagine a lot of people don't believe that this is a drill. Like, how do you drill for something like this? I've heard of fire drills and, bomb drills, but the reanimation of corpses drills? Hey, Strauss. Oh.
My eye's looking much better today, yes, don't you think?
Come on, Doc. It hurts. Don't need to get so handsy.
Still hurts? Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session. I don't
care. First thing tomorrow. Now let's talk about what you saw today.
Oh, this dude's having problems too.
Come on, Strauss. I'm here to help you.
You don't really seem like it.
It was black.
You seem like you're fucked up.
Deep black and glowing red with symbols. Symbols whisper to me.
And what did the symbols whisper to you?
Wow, you're a real asshole.
Strauss, what?
It was just sharp. It was just sharp, but I put so much stuff in my head, so much shit in my head.
Even a shard of a marker can fuck you up really bad? Ugh.
I can't remember what he looks like. I can't remember what
The symbols, Strauss! What did the symbols tell you?
They told me that it wasn't my fault! I didn't kill him! They didn't deserve this, and I didn't deserve this!
Fucker. Put Mr. Strauss back in stasis, adjust his medication up 30 milligrams, and we'll try another session first thing in the morning.
Why the hell do you have to put him in stasis if you're only putting him down for the night? Alright, well, that guy's a dickhead. I'll make sure when I find his corpse to beat the ever-living fuck out of it, or just hope not to run into him at all. That would be great. Fucking psycho. Oh, great, it's Dr. Asshole. Awesome.
I remember you.
I do have a name, not just a number.
All the key subjects need to be eliminated. Terminated. Where's one more?
Listen to me, man.
What matters?
Listen to me!
What matters?
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of the straitjacket.
I don't know who has the crazier eyes.
Don't do it.
Isaac or this crazy doctor fuck? Well, that was... Oh, that was actually really nice of you. Thank you.
You are. There's no escaping from what I've done.
Fucking nuts.
Just take it easy.
Edgar's Foster is your name?
Your rig is red. It's red. It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them.
Red.
Take it.
I will.
I won't be needing it anymore.
Well, you know, it's... You might. You never know. Oh, Jesus. Just a flashlight. Fuck, come on, buddy.
Isaac.
You gotta give me something better than just a flashlight.
We're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Well... Yeah, you probably will. And a little bit of a death twitch. Yeah, that was for being a bit of an asshole. So, objective is this way. I guess we'll just keep going this way then. Now that we have a pretty little flashlight. God damn it. Yay! Light up my life.
Isaac Clark, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why?
What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
Alright, Dana, I suppose I will decide to trust you for this time being, but... God damn it, it's gonna take me a little while to remember. Yeah. How to activate my flashlight. What? Okay then, not going that way. Wow, this game is dark as fuck. Jesus. Oh yeah. What the hell is this? Some sort of matchstick house? Yes, I'm enjoying the scenery. I hate it. I fucking hate it when they do that. It was the radio almost every goddamn time in Dead Space. And now this game. Dick, move. Jesus. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna save just in case. you never know. Yes. Fucking love that. Yeah, after my technical issues at the end of Dead Space 1, saving is not a bad idea. Is there, like, more shit I can pick up? Uh-huh. Oh. Shadow sneaking up behind me. I don't like that. Don't like that one bit. Jesus. Oh, that's my dementia. Oh, great. A small, enclosed, claustrophobic space. That's just awesome. Awesome enough that it made me stutter for a second there. Oh, and there's necromorphs in here. That's good to know. And maneuvering around is just like moving a sack of potatoes. Jesus. Oh, okay. What the hell? So my head controls don't work in here, which is typically the right stick. It's the movement control that, Oh! That hurt.
Isaac, what happened?
What do we have here?
Why are you helping me?
If Tyler finds you, more people will die.
Including me.
Not if you follow my route.
Kinesis?
I don't like this.
You don't have to like it. Just hurry before you get locked in.
Okay, cool. Actually, what? Since I don't have any weapons right now, I believe this is probably my... Oh, that's... that's a window. There we go. Oh, great. Awesome. Yeah, I bust the window, now he's coming. Alright then, so... let's just, Woo! Come on, give me another one. I want to stick him to a wall. Oops, shit, fuck that up. My bad. Oh, that's visceral. Oh, I like that. Yeah, and the bodies don't explode so easily as they did in Dead Space 1, so I guess I gotta stomp my corpses? Yeah, there goes the physics. Anything I can pick up to, Jesus. You got anything hidden inside your body, buddy? Nothing? Alright then. I guess we're going for that elevator then. Cool. Locked doors. Oh, right. So they made Kinesis quite a bit better. Cool. I'll have to make sure to make an effort to... Yeah, I want to restore my health. To try to use that a bit more. I don't know. Other than, like, zero-G basketball and a few other things, I really was not very good with, like, Kinesis and such. Oh, God. Just gonna back into... No, I'm good. Oh, there we go. No, come on. Give me something. Okay, then. Oh, we can rip pieces off of them. Awesome. Come on, give me another piece. Jesus Christ. Fuck me. No gun, no ammo. Gotta find stuff laying around in the environment so I can fuck these guys up. They are definitely delicate, though. I assure you of that. Jesus, they go down with not very much force. Or the kinesis on this shit is just jacked up to such a high level that it hits them harder than fucking plasma cutter could. Oh, that's where I was in the observation room. Oh god, my shadow scared the living shit out of me. Holy fucking god. Man, oh man. Yeah. I'm working on it. Just gonna keep an eye out for gooey, sticky things on the ground. Or not gooey, sticky things, Jesus Christ. Okay, I can just rip them off. Awesome. Fucking jeez. Stasis is just faster than... Kinesis is just super fast now. Took his damn head off. I still find it annoying that right bumper, being the upper one, is the stomp, and the lower one is the punch. That's backwards and stupid. Okay.
Calm down. Are you a doctor? Out of there. Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Ooh, plasma cutter. Oh, thank you. Fuck. Oh, hold on, buddy. Hold on, buddy. I guess. Oops. Sorry, bro. Kind of needed this plasma. Oop, fuck. God damn. First shot's a goddamn mulligan. Jesus. Okay. Another one? Don't mind if I do. Oh, wow. So it's not much after you toss a fucking piece through them. Good, good, good. And everybody has bullets in them, which is kind of weird, but helpful. Was X reload before? It must have been. It's been a little while. I've taken a break after completing Dead Space 1. I was extremely happy not to have to go through this shit. Ooh, more health. Awesome. So I took a bit of a break. I decided to start another series of Let's Plays. I started playing Alice Madness Returns, which is quite a bit of fun. Actually, it was a hell of a lot of fun, and it runs a lot better than how I experienced it when I first initially got the game. Jesus. And so, you know, that one's going a hell of a lot quicker because it doesn't scare the living shit out of me every 5 seconds.
Isaac,
and make me wish I wasn't playing it.
You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
Yeah, there's the visceral logo.
I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
Isaac, you cocky bastard. Don't tell me how to deal with these fucking necros. I know. Uh-oh. Gotta change something. Controls. Aiming. No. It is proper. Yeah. Does it give that sense of depth? Yeah. Okay. I thought it was set at the new way where all the points are the exact same distance and it really doesn't give a sense of depth. But apparently I did do it properly, so never mind that. It's fine. Everything is just fine. Okay. Nice large room. Bucket. Just run around. Something's gonna come for me, then it will be coming no matter how slowly I walk into the area. Oh, lobby room music. Isn't that just soothing as nothing? Jesus. Okay. Who, where, when? And this game's a hell of a lot more set on jump scares as well. Ah! Fuck! Oh, I have to. Where are you coming from? No! Wow, that is quite a lunge. And reload. Okay, that was... Fucking bastards.